sitting on the side of the Beautyrest Black C-Class Plush Pillow Top Mattress. You can see as I put all my weight on the edge here, that pillow top, it's just that extra bit of comfort padding there. It's kind of like a pillow on the top of it. That's compressing, but that's just because that's all like that softer foam. Underneath, you can see that that foam encasement is staying pretty strong and giving me a good seating edge, which is just a good thing to pay attention to if you want to put your socks and shoes on in the morning on the side of your bed, or just use the side of your mattress as a seating edge, or just feel confident that you're going to get support. Since I'm being supported with all the weight in the center third of the mattress, you'll definitely be supported by this foam encasement if you have your body spread out over the entirety of the mattress.
Laying on my back, I would say that this mattress definitely fits the plush pillow top category. I feel like I'm sinking in a little bit more in my hip region than my shoulders, but I'm still sinking in a decent amount in my shoulders as well. So it is really soft, and I do feel like I'm getting my lower back filled in well and getting good back support there. So really, if you are a back sleeper of my body type and like a soft and enveloping feel, then I think that this C-Class Plush Pillow Top here would be a good choice.
Laying on my side, I would say that this mattress is a good fit for a side sleeper of my body type. You can see that my head is basically parallel with the surface of the mattress, which is what you're looking for to indicate proper spinal alignment. I don't have any pressure points in my hips or shoulders, and my midsection feels like it's being filled in well, and I'm getting good support in that area as well. So really no complaints for a side sleeper of my body type on this plush pillow top. So I think if you are a stomach sleeper of my body type, that you would sink in too much in your midsection and you probably wake up with a sore, achy back. So I would recommend going with something firmer in the C-Class if you like the specs in this mattress. But if you are a back or a side sleeper of my body type that likes that soft and enveloping feel, then I think that you do well on the C-Class plush pillow top here. We hope this video was helpful, but if you do have any other questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We can be contacted at 1-800-455-1052. You can leave us a comment below, or you can reach out to one of our chat representatives during normal business hours.